What's up, guys? Welcome back to the 10 or Share channel. As you can see, this iPad is on the lock screen. I use a strong passcode to protect everything inside. Now I put myself in a situation where you guys could occasionally run into, which is forgot the passcode. See, it's now telling us this iPad is disabled. If we keep trying and use up all the chances, we'll see the connect to iTunes message eventually. So, how do we reset the password and regain access to our data? Fortunately, we do have solutions. In this video, I'll share the three most popular of them with you guys. ForuKey, iTunes, and Find My. So, let's dive in. We'll start with ForuKey iPhone Passcode Unlocker, which is a professional iOS unlock tool. So we open it up on a laptop. Click Start on the home screen. Then plug the iPad in. Hit Next to continue. Now we got a recovery mode guide. Select the device model, and then follow the steps to enter recovery mode. For iPad 7, is press and hold the top and home button till you see the connect to laptop icon. ForuKey will recognize it right away and match the latest iOS automatically. We can select the location and then hit the download button. Now that we got the firmware, let's start resetting. This process will remove the passcode along with everything on the device. Of course, you can restore the data back later if you have backups in iCloud or iTunes. Well done. Now we are on the home screen. Let's go ahead and set it up. Be aware that if you use Find My, you'll need your Apple ID password for the activation lock. Now we can create a new passcode or leave it for later. So when we got to this data and privacy option, we can restore a backup or transfer from another device. Let's go with the iCloud. Enter the Apple ID password. Then we'll see a list of the backups. Choose one you preferred and go through a few settings. Then the restore will begin. Depending on your backup size, this may take about 5 to 30 minutes. Okay, it's completed. Let's continue. Here we go. As you can see, everything is there as before. All you need to do is wait for the applications to finish downloading. Next, we'll show you how to remove the passcode by restoring the device with iTunes. So we launch it on the laptop. Make sure the iPad is attached and in recovery mode. iTunes will detect it and suggest an update or restore. Let's select the restore. Agree to the terms and conditions. After downloading the latest iOS firmware, iTunes will start restoring. Once done, we'll see the hello screen, and then start restoring from the backups. In the last part here, we'll go over resetting the password using Find My. You can find the web version on iCloud.com. If you have other iOS devices, congratulations, you can get it done wirelessly using just the app. It works like this. On another device, we open the Find My app, tap devices in the bottom, then tap the iPad from the list. Swipe up and tap erase this device. We can skip all these options. Just enter our Apple ID password here. Then the erase will start wirelessly. We can see the progress bar is showing on the iPad. Let's remove it from the account now so we don't have to deal with the activation lock later. See, this does the trick too. So guys, this is how we can reset our iPad password. Thanks for watching. This is 10 or Share channel. See you in the next video.